up there, and it's like they just flew out of my brain.
Hello? Hello? This is your moment. Don't do that.
That was so sleepy.
Like, probably negative improvement from last night, I would say. It's gotten worse.
She literally told us that we sucked.
So go away and make it better.
After a thorough fleecing by coach Adriana McPhee,
okay, go away now.
The group Diamond Dixies heads off to work on their performance. The group features Katie Belle, who floored Luke at her Louisville audition.
Oh my God.
Joining her is standout Lacy K. Booth, returning contestant Laine Hardy, and country singer Colby Swift, who donned a new pair of boots.
Yeah, new boots.
Courtesy of Luke Bryan.
I play in my boots with the holes in them. You know, that's where I always play in. But Luke Bryan's boots, they're real comfortable. I gotta give them that. They are comfortable.
We're the Diamond Dixies, and we're gonna be singing
Bruno Mars. A second.
Bruno Mars, Grenade.
That's not a good sign.
Easy come, easy go, that's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open, why were they open?
Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, yes you did. A grenade for ya.
Yeah, yeah.
Throw
my head in a blade for ya.
Yeah, yeah.
I would go through all this pain. Take a bullet right through the brain.
I would die for you, baby.
But you won't do the same.
Hey!
Oh, easy come. It's the way it is. But you never did. You should've known you were trouble from the first kiss and had your eyes wide open. Why were they open?
When I call your name, step forward. Laine. Katie Belle. Lacy K. Front row, you're going through to the next round. Colby, it's the end of the road, buddy.
But we love you
We love you. We love you, man.
Hey, man, they told me that those boots were your lucky boots.
Well, no, they,
and then,
they,
and then they, you put my boots on and this happened.
I am leaving with my head held high and Luke Bryan's boots. Well, they're my boots now. They ain't yours no more.
I don't want to, like, sugarcoat it. These group rounds have been kind of brutal.
I'm a little frustrated with them really not learning the lyrics.
Not, yeah. Like, what are you doing?